No wonder billionaire 50 Cent went bankrupt over $5 million, just to hide his true self. But his ex-girlfriend was hurt in the process. 50 Cent was once the richest rapper in the world, receiving a $1 million advance for his first album and earning $150 million from the sale of vitamin water. This led to a lavish lifestyle where he purchased 10 downtown mansions and amassed a collection of luxury cars, including Rolls Royces and Lamborghinis. However, things took a turn in 2015. 50 Cent intentionally released an explicit tape of his ex-girlfriend, Lestonia Levenston, along with derogatory remarks, resulting in a $5 million judgment against him. He was later sued by Sleek Audio for trademark infringement, leading to a $16 million claim. To prevent further losses, he filed for bankruptcy protection, stating that this is a measure any savvy businessman would take. But 50 Cent refused to back down. He began exploring various fields, including business and investment, successfully transitioning into the film industry with a distribution deal for the Power series bringing in over $150 million. Interestingly, all these assets combined made him the richest rapper in the world again, with a staggering net worth of $261 million.